transport. And when last we left the spaceship's line track, it was in serious danger as it plummeted toward Earth at an alarming rate. We've lost the number 3 engine.
Well, how long will it take to fix it?
We can't. It's really lost. It fell off.
Is there anything we can do?
Yes, we can maintain our present altitude if we lighten the weight of the rocket ship.
How much weight will we have to toss overboard?
1 pig. Yeah, that should do it.
Rather drastic, isn't it?
Oh, I wasn't thinking of you, Link. You're the captain.
Well, then perhaps it isn't so drastic.
Well, I would volunteer myself, except that I'm the only one who knows how all this technical stuff works.
That's very true. Well, if it isn't you or me... Oh, well, thank you, First Mate Piggy.
But I'm telling you right now, that is the last laundry this pig is doing.
You can say that again.
Look, Miss Piggy, I have a new assignment for you.
Oh, yes, my captain.
What is Mate
Piggy? Oh, of course. Now, see you later, Link. Bon voyage, Miss Piggy.
Weird exit line.
First Mate Piggy, I need your help.
Yes, farewell assignment. Yes, yes.
We are losing altitude. Oh. And we must lighten the weight of the rocket by throwing something overboard.
Oh, and you want me to help you decide what?
No, we've already decided what.
What?
No hard feelings, I hope, Miss Piggy.
No hard feelings? Why are you...
Au revoir, Basil.
Chateau, this pig!
And next week, I've seen a replacement for Pigs in Space. And now, Pigs in Space. Starring the quixotic Captain Link Hulkrod and the vacuous First Mate, Miss Piggy. And the somnambulistic Dr. Julius Strange. As we left the slide set last time, it was under attack for an alien pig.
Are you with me?
Oh, no, I'm out of my uniform.
Look, it stopped shooting.
Oh, maybe it was fun going.
What is it?
I don't know.
I don't know either. It appears to be, it looks like it is. It's chopped liver.
No, it is chopped. It is chopped liver. Oh, not chopped liver. Anything but chopped liver.
What's wrong with chopped liver?
It gives me gas.
Try holding your breath and counting to 500 or 600.
Oh, don't breathe.
Oh, I don't think you understand. That is a chopped liver monster from the Galaxy Zagor.
It's hideous.
Idiot, for 169 a pound, you want beautiful? Tune in again next time for another digestive episode of Pig.